everybody. So I'm just here to give you all a quick, very, very quick update on my hair. It's 5 weeks now going strong, my crochet braids. I just have it braided in 2 cornrows. Going back, I'm on my way out the door. I'm heading to school right now. For those who would like a tutorial on this look, the video after or before, depends on how I upload it, is going to show you how I got this detailed look. And this weekend I'm going to take my crochet braids down, I'm going to wash, deep condition, steam my hair, and I'm going to reapply or redo my crochet braids, but not this kind. I'm going to use the Kani Kalon, however you pronounce it, braids. I'm going to use deep blue or light blue on top and black in the back, but I'm not going to leave it straight. I'm going to curl it first on the perm rods, and then I'm going to install it, pre-curl and then install. So stay tuned if you all want to see that over this weekend. All right, so today's Friday. I'm going to take down these things tonight, wash, steam my hair, pre-curl the hair tonight, and then go about my business. All right, so stay tuned in this coming week for that crochet braids tutorial. If you all would like to see me try any other colors, as you all know, my favorite colors are red, and I like blue, and I like black. So if you all want to see me do anything else, let me know. Any other colors, any other style, comment below, let me know. I'll be free and glad to do it. I love colors, and like I said, I'm a university student, so yeah, my teachers don't frown upon color. Bye from me to you. Much love.